The first item I usually imbue when playing a new sorceress is a belt with 16 slots and low strength requirement, like a demonhide sash. Demonhide sash allows me to have 16 slots on my potion bar, and if I imbue it, it will have some nice stats to it too. I didn't get very good stats, but it's better than just wearing a regular demonhide sash. Now I can have 16 slots of potions and a rare belt. Wow, I like very much.